What's up, brothers? Counselors have a lot of announcements for the upcoming weeks. For the seniors, the financial aid deadline is tomorrow, May 2nd. Our last evening workshop is tonight from 4 to 6, so please come with your parents to complete your application. If you have already or plan to submit your intent to register to a university, please share the confirmation with your counselor. And if you're attending a community college, make sure that you have completed orientation and set up your counseling appointments because registration dates will open up soon. Lastly, make sure you complete the senior survey located in the Class of 2024 Google Classroom. Some events that are coming up for seniors are Senior Awards Night and Decision Day. Senior Awards Night is an invite-only event, so check your student email for an invitation to the event. Decision Day is for every senior and will take place on May 22nd. We have a lot of goodies for you, ranging from merch from different schools for you to pick up and a raffle of exciting prizes. Now for AP testing. If you're taking an AP test, make sure that you join the AP testing Google Classroom and check for all the updates. All of the rosters and the testing locations have been posted in your physical AP classroom, so please check to know where you are testing. If you're taking a morning test, you must arrive to the testing room by 7:30 a.m. If you're taking an afternoon test, you will be excused at 11:30 with a call slip, and you are encouraged to get lunch. Then you must get to the testing room by 11:50. And last but not least, congratulations to our Simon Scholar applicants. Good luck on your interviews this week. That's all for today, Lobos. Have a great week and good luck on your AP test.
Hey, Lobos, this is playoffs. Today, boys tennis plays away at Indian Springs High School. Tomorrow, baseball plays against West Covina at 3:15.
Softball is also tomorrow at their home field at 3:15, playing against St. Genevieve. Track will be away at Yorba Linda High School for their prelims. Go, Lobos!
Hey, juniors and seniors, are you interested in playing a flag football Powerpuff game this year against each other? Well, your final interest meeting will be today during lunch in room 215, so be there.
Hey! Some of you know me as Mr. Matosian. Some of you know me as the best athlete on campus. What's up, Coach B?
What's up, man? What you up here doing, Coach?
I'm getting ready for the Power 106 game, man.
Man, you know who the best player on campus is. Got them shotguns. Hey, get to work, baby. But you know, hey, we still got to give out a whole lot of jerseys up in this game, man.
There you go. We got to find the best teachers on campus to rep in this Power 106 game.
I'm saying, who you recruiting? I already got Dr. Nerd.
Oh, I already got Mr. Sandro.
Oh, man. Hey, and tickets is only $5.
$5. They're on May 9th. You can come pick them up at my room in room 203.
Hey, and you can also find any of the players on campus. They're going to have them tickets on deck. Everybody, don't miss out. See if your favorite teachers get balled up, or we're going to ball them up.
Yes, sir.
Let's go to work.
You must first begin to stop. With eyes, down, south thighs, now drop. Waistline, 5, 6, 7, now drop. One time, all in together, now drop. Yo, don't stop.
Get your freak on, the club be gone. We ain't put the album out, they leak on. I done went up in the club, seen a whole
song. Hey, Lobos. VSA sees you guys working hard for AP testing. So we're going to help you out. Next week, we'll be selling Vietnamese coffee at the senior stage in the morning for $3. To pre-order, just text one of our board members or the VSA account. Thank you.
For this week's Who's Who at Los Amigos High School, your Avid 12 team is currently here with Mr. Pham, who is a teacher here at Los Amigos High School. Thank you for being with us today, Mr. Pham.
Glad to be here.
I'm Karina Marquez.
Hi, I'm Brenda Matias.
And I'm Victor Losada Jr.
And we will begin asking the questions. Okay, the first question is, where did you go to college and what was your major?
Yeah, sure thing. I went to Cal State Long Beach CSULB, Go Beach. They actually changed their mascot. It's not Go Beach anymore. It's Go Sharks. I majored in biochemistry and got my degree in 2017.
We'll now move on to the second question. Where did you go to high school and how involved in school were you?
Yeah, I went to Fountain Valley High School. I graduated in 2012, Go Barons. I was involved in the high school wrestling team for a little bit. And then in terms of extracurriculars, didn't spend too much time of it in school. I was mainly spending my weekends doing charity work and volunteering at my local church.
We'll now be moving on to the third question. The third question is, what do you enjoy doing when you're not at work?
Two answers, food and friends. So one of the hobbies that I have is my goal is to be able to cook at least one dish from each country around the world. And so with my teacher money, I'm going to go buy ingredients, make something at home, and then share that with my friends when I hang out.
And the final question for us will be, is there an interesting fact that our students and staff don't know about you?
Let's try this one. Did you know that I was named after Harrison Ford?
Whoa.
Yeah, crazy, right? Yeah, so while I was in the hospital, Mom and Dad were watching Raiders of the Lost Ark, and they saw Indiana Jones, and they were like, that's a cool guy. What's his name? Oh, Harrison Ford. We're named the kid after him. There we go.
Thank you, Mr. Pham, for being here with us today, and that concludes our teacher interview.